Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Aiden Thomas, if you don't know me. Upload Wednesdays and Fridays. And today is kind of going to be like a little update video of the cut, how things are going with my progress. Going to be leaving for the beach this weekend, so really excited for that. I'll probably go a little more over the end, maybe in the middle or maybe outro of like the update going on. So I'm currently on the cut, as if you don't already know. I've been hitting about 2,400 calories a day, give or take. The bulk was around 3,000, so I'm taking it down a notch. But I've, based off my FitnessPal, I've kind of been averaging more around 2,100 calories. And I will say, I've been feeling not as much energy lately. But I'll get into more of that later in the vid. So today I'm hitting arms and shoulders. I really need to put emphasis on shoulders today because I haven't really hit them good in a while. I missed a couple workouts last week. And I haven't necessarily been the most consistent this week. So I'm going to try to get at least 4 workouts in this week. I wasn't able to hit my workout yesterday because it was jam-packed. It was my girlfriend's birthday, so I celebrated that with her. And sometimes life comes before the gym, which I know. I really love the gym and everything, but it's definitely not the center of my life. But yeah, so anyways, gonna hit some arms and shoulders today with emphasis on shoulders. So yeah, I'm honestly really not feeling it. It's about 8:30. I haven't really ate dinner yet, but I haven't really been hungry because I had a pretty big lunch. But yeah, so I'll take you guys through this workout and give you guys a little update, and then we'll do the outro. So love you guys, and let's get in the gym. Now guess who's back?
I'm back. see breaking through the chains of my fears. But like a hustler on top of my game, and ever since that day, I've never been the same. Started from the bottom, now we're here. See, my life wasn't easy, but now it's fucking clear. You see, I lost track, went from good to bad. Burning mad. Now guess who's back?
Hey, what's up, guys? So, here's a little update for, like, the beach. So, I am on a cut. Like I said, I have been aiming for around 2,400 calories. And that's been decent. Like, some days I've hit it, others not. I've kind of been averaging, according to, like, MyFitnessPal, around 2,100 to 2,200 calories. It's been decent. I will say I'm feeling with like less energy throughout the day on the cut, but I think also has to attribute to the extreme heat we've had the past like week. We've had a huge heat wave here in Pennsylvania, which is kind of unheard of. Like over this past week, it was in the 90s, almost to the hundreds. So it's kind of been a wild week, but so the cut's been decent. I'm enjoying it, and I do feel more lean and more defined. But, we're getting there. So I'm thinking for the beach, I'll be pretty ready. So some tips I would give for you guys for a cut is to map out your day of, like, what that looks like for food. And, like, set goals for yourself. So, like, if you don't know what your typical, like, calorie consumption is, you gotta calculate that for yourself. So, basically, what I did is, I have a scale that has a RMR thing, like, it has Bluetooth. And so, I kind of do it based off of that. And my RMR is around, last time I checked, it was around maybe 1,300 calories a day. So that was why I was kind of like heavy bulking there, like around 3,000 calories, so that it would like I'd burn like, I don't know how best to explain this, like I would burn like 1,300 calories a day with my RMR, and so naturally my calories I'd be taking in would be around 1,700. So now on the cut, it would be around, what is that, 2,400, 1,300, a little over 1,200 calories. Maybe I'm doing the math wrong, my brain's not functioning properly, but so that's kind of like where I'm at with the cut. Again, feeling more defined, but less energy. So, kind of looking forward to the fall when I can get back on the bulk, because I'm probably going to cut until mid or late October. We shall see. A little life update. We're going to the beach. We're going to the Outer Banks. So, we're going for 2 weeks. So, I'll be getting a lot of content there for you guys. I'm really excited. But at the same time, I'm going to try to take a chill pill. Because I feel like I've just been on the go this summer a lot, which I don't even have schoolwork or anything, but I just feel like I've just been so busy. Gonna be getting a lot of content there. I'm not gonna be really going to the gym down there, So I'll be doing like a lot of calisthenic stuff for you guys. So hope you guys will like that. Kind of like go back to my roots. I used to do a lot of calisthenics. So yeah, we shall see. So I'll treat this like as the outro too. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And just, yeah, let me know in the comments what you think. And like and subscribe and hit that bell for notifications. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.